The central government has developed a new digital platform to distribute subsidies to horticulture farmers under the cluster development program. This platform is known as System for Unified Resource Allocation, Knowledge and Secure Horticulture Assistance or CDP Suraksha. This will allow instant dispersal of subsidies to the farmers by utilizing the e-rupee voucher from NPCI. E-Rupee voucher is a cashless and no-contact electronic payment mechanism which can be shared with the beneficiaries for a specific purpose or activity by the organizations or government via SMS or QR code. CDP Suraksha will allow access to farmers, vendors, implementing agencies, cluster development agencies, officials of National Horticulture Board. A farmer can log on to the platform using his or her mobile number and place an order for planting materials such as seeds, seedlings and plants. Once the farmer places such a demand, the system will seek the farmer's share of cost of the planting material after deduction of the subsidy paid by the government. Once the farmer places his or her order, a voucher will be generated which will be received by the vendor who will then provide the planting material to the farmer. After the planting material is delivered, the farmer has to verify the delivery through geotagged photos and videos. Once the verification is done, the implementing agency will then release the money to the vendor who will have to upload invoice of the payment on the portal. The implementing agency will then collect all documents and share them with the cluster development agencies, which will then release the subsidy amount to the implementing agency. In the old system, a farmer had to give the full amount to buy planting materials and then he or she could approach the officials for the release of the subsidy amount. But with CDP Suraksha, the subsidy amount to a farmer will be provided upfront at the time of purchasing planting materials. Vendors will receive the payment only after the farmer verifies the delivery of his or her order. The CDP Suraksha is a component of the Central Sector Scheme of National Horticulture Board. So far, four banks, that is HDFC, ICICI, SBI and Bank of Baroda have been onboarded on the platform. For more informative videos like this, follow Exact IIS.